As we discussed, the fact that the queries are sent over a connectionless channel and that there is no way to authenticate the query responses makes the DNS vulnerable to various kinds of spoofing and cache poisoning attacks. The fact that DNS names are human readable does not make the DNS inherently insecure, nor does the fact that it's distributed. There are certainly very well understood ways of securing distributed systems, and that does not inherently make DNS insecure.